So October 17 is the date when Oneplus is expected to officially unveil the 6T. That's still 2 weeks out, which means there's plenty of time for new information to pop up, like today's renders, which give a good look at the phone as well as the two possible color options. Though these new renders don't reveal anything we haven't already seen, but here it is. The bigger 6.4-inch display with a water drop style notch and the same chin at the bottom. There's no fingerprint scanner underneath the rear dual cameras, confirming the in-display fingerprint scanner. Another interesting aspect of these renders is the earpiece, which now move to the top above the screen. It should be no surprise, as we have seen notches like this from sister company Oppo with F9 announced in August, and from Vivo with the recent V11 Pro. We have also got the first real-life teaser image of the Oneplus 6T posted by Oneplus on their Twitter, saying experience a more natural way to unlock with the Oneplus 6T, and of course that is the in-display fingerprint scanner. Now, one important detail is that if you look closely at these pictures, the Oneplus 6T is not having a 3.5mm headphone jack, so you'll have to use Type-C headphones or a Type-C to 3.5mm adapter if you want to use the regular headphones with the device. Additionally, Oneplus will be selling their own Type-C headphones, a Type-C to 3.5mm adapter, and here we have their pricing in European markets. Lastly, in a new published interview with CNET's Lin La, Oneplus CEO Pete Law shared insight into how his company approached the design of its newest phone, the Oneplus 6T. In particular, Law shared more details into why the 6T won't feature a headphone jack. He clearly said that by removing the jack, we have freed up more space, allowing us to put new technology into the product. We all know that this new technology is the in-display fingerprint scanner. Moreover, through the course of interview, we learned that the 6T is 0.45mm thicker than the Oneplus 6 as a result of the new in-display fingerprint scanner. Pete said, after you experience this screen lock, you'll fall in love with it. You'll realize that it's the experience that you wanted. Additionally, there will be no wireless charging support and IP certification on this device. This is due to the cost of putting a device through IP certification, and for the wireless charging tech, it's something Oneplus is working on integrating into its future handsets, but it won't make an appearance in the 6T. Law clearly said, we are working hard on this. When we get to the day that wireless charging can get up to speed without the implication of heat that we expect, then I believe we can integrate the technology. So that said, the Oneplus 6T will come with a 6.4-inch water drop display, an in-display fingerprint scanner, and a bigger 3700mAh battery. And yeah, tell me your thoughts about this in the comments down below. I'll see you guys tomorrow in my next video. Till then, peace out.